regular season, you'll see the four forwards much more frequently with the Canadiens.
Now the puck bounces right in front of Shaw, scores! Andrew Shaw, power play goal, and it's 2-0 Montreal.
So there are the two defensemen a foot and a half apart. Dermott left the front of the net. He came around the back of the net and wandered over to where Marinchin was playing the puck. Now they see the puck deflect off of Dermott's feet.